Up above, we see a colony of termites, and down below, there's a colony of ants. They are efficiently separated by the soldier ants in the middle, working in perfect harmony.